the summit that we're at right now, what we believe in as patriotic Americans who believe in God. Patriotism is not dead. Faith is not dead. And you can best believe God is not dead. And he's still at work in America. The question is, will you allow him to work through you? Now notice what I said. I didn't say with you. I don't work with God. That's above my pay grade. It's not how it works. Will you allow God to work through you?